Very happy fisherman there. That looked like a 16-pound Atlantic salmon going back in. That's the job.